What's up, freshmen? I'm Elmo, your school mascot, and I'm here to show you around your new home for the next 4 years. This is the 200 building. Here, you can find lots of math classes, a few English classes, and AVID. There are two bathrooms for students to use in this building. One closest to the parking lot is the boys' bathroom. And the one closest to the 300 building is the girls' bathroom. Remember, freshmen, this is your building for Spirit Week, so make sure to make it look pretty. Oh hey, didn't see you there. Just chilling here at the gym where you can play basketball or volleyball. Behind me is the flagpole. To your left, there are these drinking fountains in case you get thirsty. And to your right is this new science building. Over here is the career center. It's really cool. If you want to go to college and need the information, come here. They are super helpful. Also, you can get your books over here, which is super convenient. That's the 300 building, as in 300. Remember, there is no 100 building. A lot of your history classes are in this building, and so are your language classes too. I'm just here with my friend Cesar Chavez, you know, being famous and stuff. This is one of the many murals that we have at the 300 building. If you go down, we have a Martin Luther one. This is the front office. If you need to see your counselor or a nurse, this is the place. Ah, the library, a place filled with knowledge and technology. Look, the 400 building. Here you can find visual arts such as EMTV and drama. Now this is the 500 building. A lot of your science classes are going to be here. This is the quad. Here you can mingle with your friends and you can eat lunch here or in the cafeteria. Ah, the amphitheater. Here we hold most of our assemblies and our award ceremonies. Now this is one of my favorite places to be. Back here, we have the village, which consists of a bunch of different classes, and it is a pretty long walk. Alright, so this is the end of the tour. Hope you guys enjoyed, and remember, pay attention in online school. Adios!
Hey freshmen, welcome to Elmo. We're so excited to have you this year. One piece of advice I'd like to give you about virtual learning is to always ask questions. Whether it's your teacher, ASB, or an upperclassman, we'll be here to help you understand what you need to have a successful school year.
What's up, freshmen? Make sure to wear a mask when you go out so that we can go back to school and you can have a real first year.
Hey freshmen, now don't forget to be involved with your class activities because they're insanely fun and a great opportunity to make new friends.
Hi freshmen, when Club Rush happens, make sure to join as many clubs as you can for great opportunities and great friends.
Hey freshmen, high school isn't just about getting good grades or doing your homework on time. It's also about having fun, so make sure you guys get involved, whether that'll be joining clubs and sports or dressing up on spirit days.
Hey freshmen, don't forget to enjoy these next few years of high school, because before you know it, you'll be a senior.
The best advice I could give to the freshmen is to not overwork yourself and balance your time.
Freshmen, these next 4 years are going to fly. Go out and try new things. Go to that football game. Join that club, because I guarantee you're going to regret it if you don't.
Hey freshmen, my advice to you guys is to make sure you run to class, remind your teachers that you have homework, and also to make sure that you are the first in line for lunch.
Some advice for this year is to remember to work hard and stay focused, but don't forget to have fun. Let's make this year a great one.
With everything happening with COVID, I wish I went to more dances or joined more clubs. So just make sure that you're pushing yourself out of your comfort zone to try new things.
Well, something that I wish that someone told me was that try not to do something that you don't like to do to fit in. You know, try to do whatever you like to do because naturally everything will come together. So as long as you stay true to yourself, you'll find your crowd, you'll find your people, and you'll eventually be happy and have a great time. So have fun, guys, and have a great year.